Everybody, how's it going? So a few weeks ago, I did that direct box shootout asking the question, do you actually need a dedicated direct box for recording metal guitars? And I'm talking specifically in the context of recording metal. And the answer to that question is a resounding fuck no. No, you do not. I had my absolute favorite, the Countryman Type 85. I use this on all my records. This thing's fantastic. I put it up against the Radial J48, another outstanding direct box. And these were going up against the lowly Focusrite 2i2 DI input and one in my Audient ASP880. And I shot them back to back on a distorted guitar track and on just hearing the clean DI signal. And I'm gonna run that for you guys right now and let you know what was what. Here we go. Well, there you go. That's a hell of an eye-opener, isn't it? My personal favorite is still the I think my second favorite is actually the Focusrite 2i2. Now, this is a second generation 2i2. I know in the first generation they had a problem where you couldn't get it quiet enough where it would spike the signal and it was pretty much useless to record amps and guitars with. So for you, those of you guys out there who have a second generation Focusrite 2i2, and this is all you've got to record, and if you're worried, is it good enough? Yes, it is absolutely good enough to record your guitars with. Stop worrying so much, now go rock the world. The thing to keep in mind is if you're gonna be reamping or if you wanna split your signal, you wanna get a direct track and you're recording a real amp, a dedicated direct box is still the way to go because it lets you split the signal. One can go to the amp, one can go to your computer, and you know it's going to be flawless. And something like this will last you a lifetime. I can't say enough good things about the Countryman. It's under 200 bucks. It's definitely worth the investment. But if this is all you have, you are absolutely fine. Yeah, just go make some awesome music. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, and I want to thank a few of the fans who reminded me, hey, Glenn, what's going on with the DI shootout? What's going on with the DI shootout? Yes, I did get your messages, and thanks so much for the reminder. I was getting a little swamped there, so happy to finally follow up on this. Thanks again for watching, and thanks to everybody who hits the subscribe button. I'll see you guys tomorrow with viewers' comments. See you later. Hey, guys, if you like the video, be sure to subscribe as I post every Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday. If you want to learn more about recording, check out one of my tutorials or one of my gear reviews if you want the actual honest truth about a piece of equipment. Till next time, stay metal, my friends.